Mistake number 8 is applying a blush that is too low on the cheekbone. If you apply your blush too close to the inside of the face, it can really drag down the entire cheek area and make the face kind of look like it's sagging inwards actually. It really just pushes and sags everything down. Try applying your blush higher than what you're used to and see what happens. On the don't side, I am using a powder blush that's too warm for Lisa. It's way too warm for her skin tone. And on the do side, I am using a cream blush that has a brighter, poppier color that's a little bit cooler and that works a lot better on her cool skin. Cream blushes are so trendy right now. I can definitely see why. They have this gorgeous, dewy kind of glow from within finish. If you haven't tried it, definitely try it. It gives radiance like nothing else. It really is such a great way to add radiance to the face.